Hey yo guys, this is Flowsei from the Blood Orders clan. Welcome to today's video. We're about to play Team Sonic Racing Multiplayer. I used to play that game before when it came out, but for some reason it's kind of got, removed from the PlayStation store. But it came back recently back, so like a month ago, and I got it. And I pretty much like it. Like, as you can see, there's Team Race, which was not in the first one. I think that's a new feature that it had. It's pretty much cool, honestly. So yeah, that's pretty much what we're gonna play today. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Let's get right into it. I'm last. Wow. But I do have an excuse. That's the first time I ever played that map. I honestly, I never seen that map before. What is that? Like, basically shot me with... Yeah. This is why I hate heights. This is horrible. Oh wow. What is going on? See nothing. Oh, you for real. Oof, that was a tough first race. Wow. That was a really tough one. Of course I gotta vote for Blaze, since he is my favorite character. Wow. But that's pretty much what I like. I like the challenge that it gives you. Unlike the first one, which was pretty much more easier, this one's pretty much harder. There's different maps, different obstacle, like, yeah, I pretty much like this one best.
out there? Watch it!
Try to get number one, but at least I got a better place than last race, which is number two. So yeah guys, here we go doing team racing this time. As you can see on my left corner, there's the team. Right now we're in third position. So yeah, let's do it. Hopefully I can carry my team. I hope so. Because they're pretty much AI right now, since there's not a lot of people doing team racing right now. Yeah, I think I can do this. Number 6 right now. Team racing, yeah, you can get boosts so easily. Like if you fall in, if you just like stun or whatever, and your teammate just passed next to you, can just help you out, and you can go back racing. You see, just like this. This is why I really love team racing. Oh wow, oh, I'm lost. I really like that, the fact that they have that feature. It's pretty cool. But yeah, come on, guys. What is that power? I need to know what is that power, honestly.
Ultimate is unbelievable!
As long as I stay ahead of the
They're all using their ultimate right now. I'm not using my ultimate right now because I'm always saving it for the last round. See, I'm basically gonna catch up to him. Oh, okay. Yeah, basically caught up to him. I like that line. Let's go, number one. Come on, come on. We got this. Did it. We end up number one. Good job. Yeah. Ooh, let's go. My teammate didn't do so good, but I'm glad I ended up not being number one. I'm gonna give it to the online player, which is Shadow. Let's go. I'm happy. I did it. Yes.
No interest in these accolades.
Well, I even got a trophy. Nice. Dropping. Even if your guys are AI. Well, that's pretty much it, guys, for the video. We have reached the end. I really appreciate the support. Thank you for coming by. If you like it, please flow on the like button, comment, subscribe. Let me know below that you guys enjoyed the video. This is Flowsei here from the Blood Lotus, and I'm telling you, see you next time.